Hare Krishna. I am Pranav-Amersham. Today I'll be telling you what I've learned from Bhagavad Gita classes and how it is helping me. Krishna is the supreme source of Godhead, source of material and spiritual energy. Spiritual knowledge is helping keeping your mind composed to positive thoughts. It helps in minimizing depression and reducing stress levels. Spirituality enhances knowledge and wisdom, and from it wisdom keeps on flowing and making man more and more pleasant and divine. It encourages man for love and care for everyone around, including the environment. It helps a man in ethics and getting him more smart. Spiritual people have clearly defined ideas of right and wrong and are able to act accordingly. Having compassion, capacity for love and forgiveness are all spirituality knowledge. In spirituality, we have components like volunteerism, social responsibilities, connection with others, etc. It helps to organize society in a proper way. It helps tolerance and patience. It gives better health and how to eat, when to eat, and it helps yourself get clean. You can only see your reflections in calm water, but in hot boiling water, we can never see our reflections. Similarly, the person who is calm like water can be able to take the right decision at the right time, but the person who is angry will never be able to take the right decision. Sometimes there will be unexpected changes, but we have to accept it. Just like that, while climbing a hill, you should not expect the hill should behave the way you want. You should adjust yourself in such a way that the hill should reach to the top of the hill. Regularly, I attend Bhagavad Gita classes. I have learned nearly 30 slokas with their meanings. Also, I have learned kirtans and more oftenly involved in bhajans. Every month, they conduct quizzes and I participate. Every morning, I chant. This makes my mind happy and helps to start the day in an organized way. I am trying to improve my concentration in doing mantra without distractions. On auspicious days, I increase my number of rounds. By Krishna's mercy, I am fortunate to have a good association. Hare Krishna.